People have been using drugs since the beginning of time. What does not make sense to me is that we continue to put them in jail. That's not solving anything. That's not a harm reduction. Syringe needles, the fentanyl strips, we need to make sure from a state level that we regulate this so that people can get it. You're not gonna stop people from doing it, but what we can do is create atmospheres where they're safe. And on top of that, we can help them get out of it. We can help them if we got them in a warm atmosphere, an intimate atmosphere where they feel comfortable. They'll want to get clean. Nobody wants to remain in that position. Going to school, going to a trade school, something that improves your concept of who you are. We need to invest in that. Because for those that's going through recovery, let's put them in situations that they'll win. If they can go from using drugs to doing whatever they wanted to do to get the drug, look at themselves in the mirror, come out of that level of addiction, they can do whatever they want to do. They proved it. We put a career on there through school that allows them to fulfill their purpose. That's recovery.